you know, like this businessman in the house, and obviously being a Zimbabwean comic, the reason why you're here is so that you can give me money if I tell you all the problems we have, right? That's why I'm here, right? Because I'm like the charity case or something for the show. So, but what I hate is when artists come on stage and they don't tell people they need. Like, I'll give an example. Remember when in Africa, when we had the World Cup in South Africa? Remember? You guys lied to us and said, it's our World Cup, but it was really yours, right? But you guys, like, you brought in someone from the poorest African country, you brought someone from Somalia to come and sing the official song of the World Cup. He was there, he had all the white people around him, all the BEE executives, waiting to give him money if he just told them what problems he had. And the only thing that he said when he got on stage was, oh, 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 oh,
give me freedom.
Oh, 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 oh. This is why he never made any money. Has anyone ever heard from him since? Like, he didn't make any money because he didn't tell people. Like, we even sent the Nigerians off to America. We even gave them a dictionary. We're like, guys, when you get there, you need to say the right words so you get money, right? And the Nigerians went there, P-Square went there. All they sang, they just put words together like personally, originally, sexual. I mean, you don't get money. You don't get money like that. We need to learn from South Africa. The reason why your economy is so amazing, the reason why your economy is so amazing is because of groups like Ladysmith, Black Mambazo. And I give them props, man. Those guys knew what was up. When they came out to sing their first single, they knew all the white people were watching them. They knew it. Because the lead singer told his group, is that there's white people out there. We must be interactive with our presentation. And he came out. And remember their first single? Homeless. Homeless. He turns around to his group, right, just to keep it interactive, because he knows, right, you need to believe this story for those of you that haven't bought into it. Just like, somebody say, hey, 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 somebody say, hello, 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 somebody, hey, 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 somebody cry, why, why.
No African.